flexible and changing all of your plans and joining us here on Thursday night at 6 o'clock. It's finally here. They're so excited. I know you have programs,
but they're all wrong.
So I'm going to be your personal guide tonight. And while I do that, I'm going to do my little airplane speech. There's your fire exits right there, two behind you and one to this side. Don't hop up on the stage. We have a bunch of chimney sweeps up here, and they have their own exits. They have three up here. Do me a favor, turn your phones to airplane mode right now. Go ahead, film, take pictures, anything you like. I can't stop you, but try not to make any ringing noises. All right. Before I start, we have had the biggest pleasure of working with Meredith Inglesby Blanchard. Went to Rollins College, probably didn't think she was going to go into musical theater, and then just went to Broadway and stayed there. You know how that goes. And traveled all over, and then she's back, and we got her. And she's been working directly with all of your children. So we are so excited. We also had several of our friends join us in the process. One of them, she happens to be married to, Steve Blanchard, came and worked with the boys, directly with the boys. Alexandria Van Paris came, oh, I love my lighting. Thank you, Amir, that's perfect. Came and set a piece on the evening show, kids. And we had Lisette Gladowski and Santina Umbach also working with them. And so they've had an amazing time, and we put them through the paces. These second and third graders usually never get a chance to be in a fall production, but we thought, why not? We'll do a matinee. What could go wrong? Well, Hurricane Ian, I guess. So, due to the scheduling change, we did change our run of order. So tonight, you're going to see our first number is Step in Time. That didn't change. We chose the version from the classic movie, the Dick Van Dyke version. So I think you'll love that. Then we jump into two-player game. It's a new contemporary musical called Be More Chill, and Sammy and Calvin Middleton, they crush it, so you're gonna love that. And then we go to partner song and I've Got Rhythm, and this is Marge Swearer's Main Street Theater debut. She is the new band director, general music teacher. Fourth and fifth grade students on stage. Then after that, we jump to What It Means to Be a Friend. That's from the musical 13, the musical. And that is sung by Eden Myers. I think that's in your program, but we flipped it. And then followed by I Don't Need Anything But You from the musical what? Thank you, from the classic musical Annie. So there you have it. I'll do those six, and then I'll come back and guide you through the next six, all right? So are you ready?
Round the chimney, seven times, round the chimney, seven times, every reason, every one, round the chimney. friend sends notes back and forth all day and doesn't care that you can't spell. A friend knows you've got a crush on your teacher, but a friend would never tell. A friend's outside waiting the minute you both hear the bell. And your heart is always breaking, cause the world is just not fair. When you're at the worst, you're at the first class. Giving you something to lean on, cause that's what it needs to be, a friend. A friend won't smoke when she's in your room or laugh at the poems you write. A friend won't go and start kissing your brother the minute they are out of sight.
We're too much time.
Thank you, Love. I was not in my spot. Hello. Okay, so remember when I told you about the program that it was incorrect? That is nobody's fault. That is a Hurricane Ian rescheduling issue. But please take your programs home and read them. There are ads from businesses that we need to support. There are new names in the Arts Guild memberships. And everybody, I want you to know the Arts Guild enhances everything that we do here. They buy extra costume pieces. They feed your children when we have them long hours. The t-shirts, everything. So please, please, please support your Arts Guild. And they also help us with sound. We wouldn't hear any of these children without Mr. Mike Prowl on sound. Ooh. I have Ruth Love Edwards on spot. Rocking it. And their freshman, Amir Smith, running the light board. All the swiping on and swiping off is our rocking crew, Daya Johal, Sophia Paris, and Mabry Sutton. Now, you wouldn't see any of these performers without the one and only Trey Middleton. He designed the lighting himself. He programmed it. He did it all. He also built our set. He was our stage manager. He managed Meredith and I, and that is not an easy feat at all. We are technologically challenged. We've learned quite a bit. We can't have the Gen Zers leave us. We need them. We need them. Very much so. So I am just so incredibly proud of him. He also helped. He was the assistant choreographer for several of these numbers that you're about to see. In fact, one of them is I Won't Grow Up. That's coming up next. That's in your next, in your running order. Those are featuring our fourth through seventh graders. Then we have Mama, I'm a Big Girl Now, one of our upper school girl numbers. Then we have probably what some of you have been waiting for. I Just Can't Wait to Be King. It's our littlest mini performers. These are our second and third graders, and they are hysterically adorable. Wait, do you see that? Then we have Waving Through the Window. We brought Waving Through a Window back because his lighting design is just incredible. And I think that we've never seen anything like it on the Main Street Theater stage. So wait for that. That's a fabulous one. That's from Dear Evan Hansen. It just closed. So we were paying tribute to that. And then we have a special treat for you. Liesl Schmidt. So sorry. Is going to be performing her solo, Dig a Little Deeper. She is always busy dancing. She's one of their pre-professional competition dancers at Bluffton School of Dance, but we got her by special permission here on this stage. You cannot wait to see that. And then we close out our finale with an all-cast curtain call to Sing, Sing, Sing. And there you are, all caught up, okay? All right.
Are you ready for today's lesson?
Yes, Peter!
Listen to your teacher. Repeat after me. I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to go to school.
I don't want to go to school.
Just to learn to be a parent.
Just to learn to be a parent.
And recite a silly rule.
And recite a silly rule.
If growing up means it would be beneath my dignity to climb a tree, I'll never grow up. Up, never grow up. Not me.
Not I.
Not me.
Not me.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
I don't want to wear a tie.
I don't want to wear a tie.
Or a serious expression.
Or a serious expression.
In the middle of July.
In the middle of July.
And if it means I must prepare to shoulder burdens with a worried air, I'll never grow up. Up, never grow up. Not me.
Not I.
Not me. So there.
never gonna be a man.
I won't
like to see somebody try
and make me.
Anyone who wants to try
and make me
turn into a man.
Catch me if you can.
I won't grow up.
I won't grow up.
Not a penny will I pinch.
Not a penny will I pinch.
I will never grow a mustache.
I'll never grow a mustache.
Or a fraction of an inch.
Or a fraction of an inch.
Cause
growing up is awfuler than all the awful things
everywhere.
Thank you.
before I even turn the key, before I make a mistake, before I leave with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. Waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. That every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you learn, because you learn. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass, waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving?
When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash? Falling in a forest, there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or make a sound? When you're falling in a forest, there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest, and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Did I ever make a sound? On the outside, always. Watching people pass, waving through a window.
Meredith Inglesby. Who's in charge of these guys? All right, close this up, Kaya.